sensors are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean.
I shall remain here.
Codsworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord.
Boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
fucking pansy.
I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman.
You owe me.
Yeah, sure thing. I'll give you my chest full of emeralds just as soon as we're out of this mess.
Maybe? Nope.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
It's a cruel world.
You think I don't know that? The things I've seen. The things I've done.
Maybe?
Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor,